this we are going to discuss relational operators, logical operators, comma operator and size of operator and the concern demo programs. Relational operators, we use relational operators once whenever you want to compare any two quantities. In general, we use the term condition. Any condition can be either true or false. Here we have greater than, less than, greater than or equal to, less than or equal to and not equal to. Look at that equals to symbol. We have two symbols there, equal to, equal to. The single is equal to is assignment operator. Don't forget that. And logical operators, we have and, or, not. Three symbols. Three operators, and we use when we want to check more than one condition, means any combination of two conditions and etc. So look at the logical operators. So not true is false and not false is true, and look at the tables. How AND works, if both the conditions are true, then the resultant is true in case of AND. In case of OR, if any one is true, then the resultant is true. Look at demonstration of a relational operators program. Here we use two variables, A and B. A is 10 and B is 5, and look at all the printf statements clearly. In each and every printf statement, we are given a simple condition, A greater than B and all. A condition can be directly used in printf statements like this. So A greater than B, that is, I mean, here 10 greater than 5 is true. True is nothing but 1. So logical operators program demonstration, we have three variables here. A is 10, B is 6 and C is 8. Look at the conditions clearly. First one is A greater than B and B greater than C. A greater than B means 10 greater than 6. B greater than C is 6 greater than 8. So 10 greater than 6 is true and 6 greater than 8 is false. True and false is false. So the result is 0. Size of operator determines how many bytes a variable occupies, means the number of bytes occupied by concerned data type. We have three data types, primary data types, integer, real, character, that is int, float and char. Look at the first program, int A and size of A, you get 2. Look at second program, size of float. Either you can take a variable and use size of within brackets variable, or directly you can put a data type. Here we get float, and since, I mean, float output is 4, in general for float we use %f. Since the expecting output is an integer value, we use %d here. So comma operator, look at the first program, y is equal to 3 comma y plus 1, that is 3 plus 1 is 4. In the second example, y is equal to y minus 5, y is 10, so 10 minus 5 is 5, and this 5 is substituted in 25 by y, so 25 by 5 is 5, and 5 is assigned to x. Compound assignment operators, plus equal to, minus equal to, and so on. And x, any statement like x is equal to x plus y, you can write it as x plus equal to y. And try yourself, we have three programs here. Just like demonstrating relational operators and logical operators, you can also write the program for arithmetic operators.